Every holiday season, hundreds of lives are lost because of drunk drivers. As many people hit the road this week for Thanksgiving, Two Works for You's Dane Hawkins introduces us to one mother who knows the pain of losing a loved one.
Pretty much overcome with the grief and the loss.
Bobby Simmons was the oldest of three.
He was like, you know, the rock, the oldest child, so he kind of laid the foundation for the other, so.
And very much a typical teenager.
He was funny, he was witty.
With hopes of being a pro baseball player one day.
The Marlins. And so he had big dreams.
But on October 17th, 1999, the chance for Melissa Brandon's son to live out those dreams ended when police knocked on her door.
They came to the door and they told me that Bobby had been in a crash and that he didn't make it.
Earlier that night, Bobby got into a car with a driver who had been drinking.
The boy was driving over 100 miles an hour on that road that night.
Police told Melissa her son died when the car went off the road and flipped.
You have to ask questions like, are you sure?
A sad question Tulsa police officer Jeannie Pierce says she hears more often around the holidays.
Probably the worst part of our job is having to make those death notifications. Collisions involving alcohol or drugs, we do see an increase of that during the holiday season.
It is very emotional for me still, 20 years later.
Each holiday season, Melissa pages through all that she has left of her son, but she also makes sure to share his story.
If anybody listens and thinks about, I need to make a plan, then what I do is for a reason. You know, and it's in his memory.
Dane Hawkins, Two Works for You.